Where Charlotte Katakuri get his cheek scar? He is one of the commanders of the evil Big Mom Pirates. He has been involved in many battles, which is probably where he got his cheek scars, right? Well, not exactly. At the age of 2, Katakuri ate a donut and fell in love with the sweet treat. 1 year later, aged 3, he ate so many donuts at once that his cheeks literally tore open. This is where Katakuri's scar comes from. Even after this accident, Katakuri continued to eat donuts every single day.